So you got the hot water or the liquor going in there, and we're mixing in all these lovely malts in it. Try to stand up a little bit. Oh. Do you have any idea what you're putting in here, John?
This is
our
gold
nerve, so
it's got a
minute. Torrified wheat. Yeah. So the torrified wheat will be for a bit of egg retention?
Yeah, and that's like a mouthfeel.
Yeah.
Quite simple beer. Most of the flavour is more hot, it's pretty.
Yeah, cold, yeah. So what beer is this one, John?
That's the Golden Ale.
Golden Ale, yeah.
It's 4% of the really lovely.
Yeah, popular one?
Yeah, it's very popular.
I see you've got loads and loads of barrels in there, so you must be, the business must be doing okay now.
We're doing alright.
Yeah. Because this is about 1 year on, I'm kind of really busy, yeah? Great stuff. Great stuff.
Good hard work.
Yeah. So you bought them as well as cask as well, mate?
Yeah, that's right. Just kind of started doing it.
Yeah. I do think it's an important thing because it kind of spreads the word far and wide, you know. Yeah.
Just
this? Is it a big, without being too nosy, is it a big cost difference with the bottles and casks?
Yeah,
it's
bottles are more expensive to make.
Yeah.
So we don't make much of it.
Yeah.
But it's good for us.
Yeah.
It's a good thing to do.
So, just for the sake of people watching that don't know what you're doing, can you explain what you're doing there?
The process is called mashing in.
Yeah.
So you wash the grains into the mash tun, so you kind of hydrate the grains as they go, instead of putting water in then grain, so you get an even distribution of water in the grain, so they don't get like lumps.
Yeah. and that takes all the sugars out of the malted barley.
This will start the enzymes up again, leach out the sugars.
Because I think it's in Peru, they've got a beer called the chicha, where in order to get in, because they don't use the barley, which is like alpha and beta amylase, they use salivary amylase, and the women in the village sit there and chew it up and then spit it into a cup. Right? Yeah.
Brilliant.
Really cute. You'll be doing that as far, didn't you?
This is underletting. It's raising all the grains that put in, raising it off the floor, the bed, so they're not trapping.
Oh, I see. So you're spraying like stuff underneath?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
It's just layering out the water to it.
Save some set pulling it up with the stone,
right? So it's just a little soft at the bottom. The hard top, so you're not going to mash it. It's soft and hard.
Yeah.
Hard and easy.
Brilliant stuff. And also, I'd imagine that helps to get some of the kind of a similar job to sparging as well, helps to wash some of the sugars out.
Yeah, this is going to sit for about 7 minutes to 8 minutes just to kind of shoot some of that out. Most of it
the fellas here, John and Pete, from Hackney Brewery. We're just revisiting from the